two keys to success that are paramount. You need to know what to embrace and what to avoid. Success comes from avoiding the wrong and disconnecting from the wrong as much as it is from embracing and following the right.